We're halfway through Excel Saga already! Stop being so quacky and just tell a story! This is disgraceful! Pitiful! I'm so ashamed! Look, why don't you just try to... And you're eating stew? How do I get out of this anime hell? Should I have the Great Will of the Macrocosm do a reset? Ah! Oh no! Now I'm mixing up fact and fiction! If we don't gain popularity, it'll mean my head! I'm spiraling out of control! Ah! Oh, Master, have mercy on me! Give us permission to introduce a new character! I'm begging you, please! Oh, thank you! Now even this hell will be heaven!
It ain't our problem, dude.
I'm sorry, but you'll have to wait for me here.
That's fine with me, sir.
Well, actually, I wouldn't mind if you came along.
With all due respect, sir, at this time I would prefer not to.
Oh, I see.
Avoid any unnecessary involvements. In this town, that can be the most important key to survival.
Yes, indeed, ma'am.
We
catch this!
Excellent.
This is a very popular location, isn't it? Am I intruding?
Yes, lots.
Excuse me, I said, am I intruding, Shoji?
No, not in the slightest bit.
Then why don't you give me an update on that situation?
Please continue, sir.
I believe I placed a certain order over a month ago.
But surely you'd prefer for my work to be perfect, right?
And just what does that mean?
Here I go!
Please continue, sir.
You haven't worked on it at all, have you?
It seems that is the case.
We have no time to waste in this situation, as I am almost certain that there is a...
Very well, then. You'll have it by noon tomorrow.
Let's go home, Eri. It's time for your snack.
Okay. What are we having today, Mama?
I don't know. I guess we'll find out.
I played with Yotar today on the slide.
Since this is a request from my honored teacher, I will respond at Genius Express speed.
Will you really?
Of course. After receiving those black boxes that you forwarded for examination, I have to admit that I'm very impressed. It's a matter of pride that I should formulate my response with an equally complete level of total perfection. Till tomorrow!
Ah, it's as if that length speaks your level of loyalty to a cross. However, remember that all things should be done in moderation.
Pardon me, Vincent.
By the way, I haven't seen any signs of Excel.
Well, actually...
Do you mean to tell me that she still hasn't returned after the mid-season recap episode?
I'm afraid it is as you said, sir.
Drat, I had an important plan to communicate. Brief Agent Excel once she has calmed down a bit.
Right, sir.
Very well, then. I shall now present the ideological organization of a Crosses plan for City Conquest number 4226. A visual reminder, Agent Hyatt. A Cross plan number 4226 will crush our enemies.
Ah, this is one ugly simulation.
Where? Oh, where can we be?
It's almost the appointed time. It's unusual for him to be late. I know that he's a perfectionist whose principle is to be ruthlessly, anally punctual. However, he still hasn't shown up yet. Perhaps it was just too difficult to finish it in one day. Or is it that perhaps he is merely trying to make me nervous in order to come through the window at the last possible second?
Gojo Shioji has rushed to arrive at the appointed time.
Hello!
My mustache! I have a lot of questions for you, Shioji.
The item you asked for is ready. In fact, it has already been rolled out, complete and perfect as ordered.
Yeah?
Yeah!
But then where is she?
Oh, I imagine she's probably wandering around the building somewhere.
She's what?
I've already installed a basic personality. So there's nothing to worry about. She is complete and perfect after all.
Yeah?
Yeah!
What with the yeah? You suddenly sent your daughter from a chopper! What were you thinking? Have you no common sense? Is there any sense in you? You have no common sense, no common sense at all!
For such a thing as
still making excuses? Why, you, I can't believe you would even think of doing such a thing!
Please handle the rest of this.
I'll take care of it, sir.
Excuse me, you are members of the Department of City Security, is that correct?
Yeah, I suppose that is what they're calling us now.
Hey!
I am pleased to meet you.
Hey!
As of this date, I have been assigned to the Department of City Security. You may call this unit Ropomotsu.
And I want to marry you! So what's your first name, oh love of my life?
I do not have one,
sir. Then how about your age, blood type, phone number, place of birth, then?
Those are undetermined.
Do I sense that my questions are being skillfully dodged here?
What would you call that?
Oh, come on! Don't make a big deal
about
it!
Doesn't he think it's a bit strange?
Most probably not.
Oh, you're so cute the way you do that! So cute! Oh, well. Hey, everyone! Ropomotsu here is going to be our junior co-worker! Ain't that great? Oh, I'm so happy to be working with a beauty like you! Oh, yeah, baby! Talk about getting lucky! Just kidding!
Nope.
Well, mostly what we do is boring jobs like organizing incomprehensible documents and picking weeds in the public parks.
But if there's anything you don't understand, just feel free to ask me for help.
In that case, why does this April budget reconciliation report have a discrepancy in the lower five digits?
Now hold on! I might not look it, but my calculating is... if you notice anything more, don't tell anyone else, okay?
In that case, I have a question.
Okay, ask?
Exactly what is this marrying thing you spoke of earlier?
Eh? Well, if I had to say, it's the kind of lifestyle that would be impossible for that guy over there to lead.
Ah! What did I just hear you say?
That was a compliment, you lone wolf, you.
And for what reason is he unable?
There isn't any!
Please don't be so immature around our new team member!
Hold on! Who is calling who immature, you half-larval yard monkey?
Did I ever say that?
You just did!
Ah, here we are. I found this place the other day. Now that we're done with introductions, we need to eat, drink, and be merry.
But...
Come on! It'll be fun! Somebody needs to lose weight!
I wouldn't let it bother you, Sumiyoshi. That elevator has a weight limit of 600 kilos and a capacity of 9 people. So who's the heavy one, I wonder? Tell me, what does Iwata weigh?
Actually, he did skip dinner last night.
Please hang in there, Excel. Damn it! She's full of water. Guess I got no choice.
That flashback was way too deep and French for Excel. No! Excel would literally not think about it!
If Lotso entrusted us with that package, perhaps you should treat it with more care.
And by the way, did Lordo Palazzo tell you where this was going?
Oh, yes, and in fact...
Then I'll count on you for directions! Let's go! This way, right! This way, left! This way, left! And then this way, left, right? So where are we going again?
Well, to be honest, Senior, the scenery has not changed as I was expecting.
But we came just like you said! First we turned right there, then we turned right there, and then we... I give up. We're lost, unflossed, and our salads are tossed. I guess running errands requires a lot more than just physical stamina and a strong back, huh?
Excuse me for a moment, Senior.
Gotta go? Don't forget to take your own tissue and wash your hands! Boy, the weather is so wonderful today. Wonder what Menchie's doing. Isn't Hotshot finished yet? We can't finish our errand until she gets back. And if we don't finish our errand, then... Hotshot! If that was the problem, why didn't you just say so?
Man, I ate like a pig in there. But you were eating like a bird, Robinmatsu.
Well...
She didn't eat anything, you ignoramus.
Well, that'll be easy on the family finances. Okay, since we're all done eating, why don't you guys go back to the office?
Because it's much too dangerous to leave her alone with you, Mr. Lobotomy.
Ah, well, if you're going to be that way... Look.
Huh?
Oh, Miss Ayasugi!
What's wrong?
Hey, I just remember that I have some errands to take care of, so you guys go on without me, okay? Good luck, moron.
You too.
Was that?
Miss Ayasugi?
Mr. Watanabe?
It looks like you're not feeling very well today.
You're very kind for always worrying about me so much.
Would you like to go rest someplace quiet?
That would be...
Well, that seemed a little abrupt.
Ah! I feel something slimy slowing down my back! It's seeping through! It's seeping through! I'm thoroughly uncomfortable! That slimy, slimy feeling! Please reset this nastiness quite well on the macrocosm!
Oh, Mr. P! I was wrong, wasn't I? I had him, but I let you... Oh, if only I'd known! I would have just revived you earlier. That way, you wouldn't have had to die again. Oh, but my woman's heart tells me what I must do. Mr. P!
What's your problem, you stupid man of the macrocosm?
And so, after saving all those orphans, I swore that I would protect this town no matter what the cost. That's how I became a member of the Department of Security.
How admirable.
Huh? No kidding? Wow, we're really getting along great, huh?
Yes, we are.
Oh, man, I'm so happy. Said that to
hey,
me before.
Nice pairing.
My mother on our third date.
Well, we are the Department of City Security, and that means...
Hey, want to see something freaky? There's a box covered with blood in the alley over here.
Did you hear that, Ropen Matsu? Let's go see if we can see something cool, okay?
Chan always has to cross that river before she'll come back. It is indeed a mystery.
Up early this morning, see?
Well, I'd say a black box-like thing covered in blood is pretty bizarre, wouldn't you?
Quite intriguing.
Yeah, ain't it cool? Hey, you like horror movies? I love them.
Situation understood. And I just happen to be out running in that area.
Ahem. We'll need to block traffic and order an evacuation, sir.
Right. Take care of that and information control, Momoji. This sounds like fun, so I'm heading to the site.
Sure. You do that, sir.
Senior Iwata.
Yeah, doll?
Please listen to me calmly. There is an explosive device hidden inside that black box.
What? Are you trying to tell me that that thing is a bomb?
Are you sure that thing's a bomb?
Yes, there can be no doubt.
This doesn't make any sense at all, but since that's definitely real blood on it...
Senior Matsuya, it would be wise for you to evacuate this area.
Huh?
Mr. Kabapu is on his way here.
Just what are you doing? Hey, wait! How do you know all of that? I guess I've got no choice but to trust her.
Hey! You can't let Ruppin Matsu do that! You go instead of her! No way! We've got to sacrifice someone who's got no hope anyway, like you!
Sir!
You need not say anything, as I already know the situation, and there's no need to worry.
How can you say that when she's endangering herself?
Is she? Well, that's all right. She is an expert in this field. Ropen Matsu, I need a situation analysis, please.
Optical sensor, vibration sensor, and timer are all operating normally.
Oh, absolutely gorgeous.
Timer has 112 seconds remaining, sir.
Who wants to evacuate?
I'll entrust you with disposing of it.
No way! Please get away from that bomb, Ropen Matsu! Oh no, I can't watch!
The optical sensor is now deactivated, sir.
Yes, good.
Vibration sensor deactivated.
That's the way to do it.
Wow, she's good!
She's so fast.
Commencing analysis and removal of timer and triggering device.
You have exactly 30 seconds left.
I don't understand what's happening, but go, Ropen Matsu! Yay!
Well, Shioji, it seems that I will be testing your definition of perfection to its limits.
The timer is removed, sir.
Now I shall sever the wire to the triggering device.
Good.
Awesome! It's just like a movie!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
Ropen Matsu!
Oh, Senior. Senior Iwata?
Huh? Yes?
Won't you come to the pool with me? Oh, please don't look at me so much. It's embarrassing.
But that swimsuit looks so good on you.
The way you look at me makes me feel tingly all over my body. Senor Iwata! I'm I'm so happy I feel like my circuits are going to short out.
Me too.
Senior, will you please register me? Please put me in your private folder and lock me away with a password just for us.
Excel, tell me why your report is late this time.
Well, it's like how from your perspective, right is left, and from my perspective, it's the opposite, and well... Ah! That was Dr. Superfastity!
Robin Matsu! I won't forget you! We won't forget you! Right, everyone? You're alive, Robin Matsu!
Oh, hello! I'm sorry to have worried all of you, but Robin Matsu is fixed and ready for duty!
Robin Matsu?
Girl, another human-shaped robot? I tell you, but it's a secret, and to be frank, we don't trust you further than we can spit a rat.